Well, the Smith County parking garage is getting close to completion. On Thursday, officials shared time-lapse footage of the year-long project that shows construction workers lay down the foundation and assemble the five-story garage floor by floor. The garage offers more than 500 parking spaces and will be open 24/7. Smith County Judge Neil Franklin says this new garage was very much needed as downtown Tyler begins to attract more visitors. The new garage is set to be complete next month.